this is the test. Okay, it's taping now. All right, so zooming in. All right, cross your eyes. Can you cross your eyes? All right, say something.
Hello.
Wow.
Okay.
Hey, Clem. Clem.
Say something for me.
You're going to stay dry. That's a real long thing.
All right, guys, you hold on.
Can you call her, Sue?
Clem. 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 Clem.
Demo of the tooth.
Oh, okay.
No, I need a really good one. I gotta see this move. No, that close! Back up, back off. I wanna see it move. Oh my god. It drives me crazy. Alright, thanks. Where's Caitlin?
When you're trying to fool her and it don't work, you know that face, don't you? Yeah, I thought you knew that. That's the one!
I'd say, Ma, come on. I, if she wasn't buying it, she'd say to me, "Bring for it now, Zip." She'd reach down into her apron and bring out Stuart, the chicken. Everyone say hello to my chicken, Stu.
Hello, Stu.
Give him a kiss, why don't you? I'd say, Ma, come on, I ate the egg, give me a... But she wasn't buying it. She'd say, "Stu, lay an egg in the cup." And Stu would... Stu would lay an egg inside that cup. But did I want to eat it?
No.
So you know what I'd do? Put the egg down. You know when your folks... Eat... You can't make it just disappear by wishing... Where'd it go? Where'd the egg go? Who took me? You know where it is? It's inside here now. You want to see? It is. We got two of them in there now. Look at that. You know how that trick works?
Yeah, I
do. You do have to work.
I'll show you.
For the cup, you see there's a very small hole down at the bottom there. You see that? Now, when you've got big brown hands like mine, you can squeeze that cup, and the egg comes right out the bottom.
Yeah.
But you don't believe me? You want to check it? Come here. Come here. You're going to help with a trick. Come here. You're going to hold on to the chicken. And in a very bogus British accent, I'd like you to say, "Stu, lay an egg in the cup." Can you say that for me?
"Stu, lay an egg in the cup."
Close enough. See, we've got the egg in there. I'm going to cover it up, like I said. And I'm going to squeeze as hard as I can. And you see the eggs come out that little hole. And it's landed in my pocket. Hold on to that lad. Hook edge. But you know what's amazing is no matter how many times we go through that, I'd make the egg disappear, Mum would make it come back. I always ended up eating that egg for breakfast. And do you know why, darling? Because you can't fool your Mum, no matter what kind of a clown you think you are. And I say that because it's true. And I say that because it's important.
Okay. Tell me what happened.
Well, yesterday, I was in computers, and I was wiggling it like this, and then I
took my fingers out of my mouth,
and then there's a toothless.
Okay.
I didn't know I pulled it out.
Can I have a big close-up of it? Alright, don't move. Too close. There we go. That is a great shot of a tooth.
It looks like two teeth would have been in here. See? Because these two teeth match up with it.
So, Clem, what are we doing today?
Having my birthday party.
Which birthday?
My 7th birthday.
Thank you, that's just for the record. And where are we going?
To medieval times.
Okay, and what's going on in the living room?
Daddy throwing computers?
No, but I meant over here.
That's boring.
I'm bumping on the bed.
Why are there so many beds? Wait, this is not focused. Hold on. Oh, kiddo.
There's tons of beds because I'm inviting Katie, Laura, and Michelle over. And I don't know if Stephanie's coming over, Mommy. Is she coming over?
No.
Okay. So, and, you can watch for Halloween. And that's all.
Okay.
Do you want to see my room?
I don't think my cord will reach.
How about... I don't know what to show you. See, look what happened. You can't sit on the couch. You can't sit on the couch. You know why?
Why?
Yes.
Because the couch is on the floor.
I'm you shedding. Want to see my tooth again?
Yeah. That is such a great shot. Hold on, I'm going to do a close-up. Don't go away. Perfect. Open your mouth. Yeah, I don't want a shot of your nose. I just want your teeth. Look at that, too. All right.
That's it. Oh, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Clem?
Hello?
Hello? Would you,
Fire me quick.
Stand up. Let me see the whole thing. Shoes to foot. Oh, the shoes are great. We're almost ready to go, right? We gotta go get Katie. Turn around. Let me see the back. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. Okay, turn around again.
Samantha, pastimes?
Probably lots of
activities from the past for girls of today.
Yes. Okay. Okay. This one, I'll pull that off. It's taped on both sides.
Okay.
I know.
What's this?
Yeah. Okay.
That's a sneeze.
My mother picked this. I picked this. I'm right here because I'll be here in a minute. Okay. Oh, happy birthday, couple.
Very
nice. Okay, there you go. That's the side you open it on. Oh, no, wait.
Wish bracelets.
Yeah.
Wow, that
thank
looks great.
You friends, you know,
thank
they,
you.
Right
thanks a lot.
That's wonderful. Thank you.
My mom chose that out. You know, I don't think I'll be going to Maya because, you know why?
Why?
Because my mom called her mother three times and she kept getting a jewelry store.
It's right here. A jewelry store? Didn't you say the wrong number?
Clementine.
Clementine.
Thank you. Oh, I wonder what it is. What is it? Tell me what
yes.
it is. Thank you for
inviting
me.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you. I got a present?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. It's not my birthday. All right. Good.
Tell me. I like the wrapping paper, don't you? That's the wrapping paper I got. What is this? It's another one!
Wow! I don't know, you gotta open it up to take a look.
You open yours.
I'm going to, as soon as I turn the camera off. Great.
Jasmine.
Oh, beautiful. Pocahontas. Pocahontas.
I got a Pocahontas backpack and a Pocahontas lunchbox.
You really like Pocahontas?
No. That's
really pretty.
That's very nice.
Put
thank you very much.
I got one too.
Nice
you do?
Okay,
put it on. Buttons. See if it's the right size.
Yeah, it looks the right size. Looks fine. That looks beautiful. Thank you, guys.
That's wonderful.
They're going to teach everybody how to play Pogs.
Sure.
Okay. I'm gonna do Michelle's pilot next.
No, can I do my pilot?
Okay. Okay. You're a completely pilot. Okay.
Top.
Hiya! Whoa!
You got this one.
And oh, cat's growing.
Okay. Yeah.
Bad boys. What do you do when they come for you?
Bad boys.
Hear them. Oh, I want to know. Oh, bad boys. It's my turn.
Whoa. Did it go?
Oh, new.